Hello everyone, I am Ananya from class 9 and today I am going to tell you about polynomial. Polynomial is a function which is made up of variable and constant. There are three types of polynomial: linear polynomial, quadratic polynomial and cubic polynomial. So let us take an example of each. Example of linear polynomial is 2x plus 5. Here the highest power of the variable is 1. Example of quadratic polynomial: 3x square plus 1. In this, the highest power of a variable is 2. In cubic polynomial, the highest power of a variable is 3. So let us take an example of polynomial. Suppose we have px is equals to x plus 5. Here, x plus 5 is our equation. X plus 5 is equals to 0. हमने यहाँ 0 इसलिए put करा क्योंकि x plus 5 के is equals to में कुछ नहीं था. Now x is equals to 0 minus 5. जब is equals to के इधर कोई sign positive को होता है तो वो is equal to के इधर आके negative को जाता है. So x is equal to 0 minus 5 and the answer is minus 5. So let us take one more example. Px is equals to x minus 5. Same as question first. X is equal to 0 plus 5. हमने यहाँ 0 plus 5 इसलिए put करा क्योंकि is equal to के इधर 5 माइनस का था और जब वो इज इक्वल टू के इधर आया तो वो प्लस का हो जाएगा. x इज इक्वल्स टू 5 इज आवर आंसर. रिप्रेजेंटेशन ऑफ अ नॉन टर्मिनेटिंग डेसिमल एक्सपेंशन इन द फॉर्म ऑफ p अपॉन q. सो लेट अस टेक 0.6 बार. बार मींस 6 इज रिपीटिंग मेनी टाइम. एज यू कैन सी दैट देयर इज अ बार ऑन डिजिट 6. सो इट इज अ नॉन टर्मिनेटिंग डेसिमल एक्सपेंशन. For representing it in the form of p upon q, let us consider x is equal to 0.6 bar. It is our equation first. Here bar is only on one digit, so we will multiply equation 1 by 10. Now we will subtract equation 1 from equation 2 and then we will find x. So let x is equal to 0.6 bar. X is equals to 0.6666 is equation 1 and we will multiply it by 10. So 10x is equals to 6.666. It is our equation 2. So we will subtract equation 1 from equation 2. So 10x minus x is equals to, so we will subtract 6.666 up to infinity minus 0.666 up to infinity. So 10x minus x is equals to 9x and when we subtract 0.66 up to so on from 6.666 up to infinity, so the answer is 0.6. So x is equal to 6 by 9 and 3 to the 6 and 3 to the 9. So the answer is 2 by 3. Thank you for watching my video.